are all of us invented. We are all of us cobbled together from cartilage and dust. Few of us know with certainty the name of our maker, but I do. Bram Stoker, born 8 November 1847, Dublin, a sickly child who loved his mother, a young man who, like all young men, fell in with the crowd. Yes, that crowd, that theater crowd. And young Bram entered the theatrical profession in a slow and base a manner as one possibly can. As a critic. In 1897, at the age of 50, Bram Stoker would publish a book that would in time become his definitive book. And in doing so, he made me, he gave to me a name. Renfield. And he gave me something more. Something that, oh, so many of you wish for, pray for, beg for, and yet, will never attain. Immortality. I have never forgiven that!